Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Seema Gaonkar. I'm a consultant neonatologist and pediatrician working at Cloudnine Hospital, Sahakarnagar. I have done my MBBS from Mahe University and MD Pediatrics from Mahe University. After that, I have done my neonatology fellowship from the Cloudnine Hospital itself. So, soft spots on the baby head. Basically, these soft spots are called as fontanelle in medical language. They are actually not soft spots. They have their firm scalp layer, but they are basically the areas in between the skull bones. Skull bone is not a single bone. It is a multiple bones which are communicating, and those bones, in between those bones, you will have these soft spots. So why are they there? Because, you know, when they are born, their brain is not completely grown. And when they come from the mother's pelvis, it's a hard bony structure with some soft structures. When baby has to come out through that narrow passage, they have to negotiate. The head has to negotiate. The head being the hard part and the big part, it has to negotiate. Negotiation means it has to, you know, mold. When they have to mold, obviously it has to be open. If like in adult head, all the sutures, all the skull bones are fixed, then it can't be able to mold or overlap on one another. So to do that molding, first thing is the sutures are not closed and there are in between soft spots, so that when the baby comes out, easily molds and baby comes out and slowly those sutures again open up. Second important reason why these soft spots are there is because when the baby is growing, when the baby has come out, the head size is quite less compared to an adult's head size. It's around 33 to 36 centimeters. So it has to grow to almost 15 centimeters more in a size going for an adult head. So the brain growth has to happen in next 2 to 2.5 years. So for the brain to grow, it needs space. Otherwise, if all the sutures are closed, the brain can't grow, correct? So the brain has no space and the skull will have an abnormal shape. So that is why this nature has made like there are some spots, soft spots what you say, and there are sutures which are not yet closed and they are just having some fibrous closure or fibrous structures in between. So as and when the head grows, they will be giving space for it to grow. Later, when the brain growth is almost complete, these structures will slowly close and will become the permanent one vault of the skull. That is why these soft spots are there. Now, are these soft spots too delicate? No, they are not delicate. Soft spots, though they feel delicate for the parents, they have their own thick membrane of scalp structures. If you touch them gently or, you know, you massage the head, there won't be any damage to the baby. So there is no harm in doing any of these activities with the baby. And what is the significance of them other than, you know, just growth of the brain or anything? What they matter is also they tell us that if they are not closed, you know, they have to close in certain age, you know. So when they are closing, there are two basic head spots, that is front is called as anterior fontanelle, back is called as posterior. Actually, there are other spots also on the sides, but the significant are these two. So the posterior one can close anywhere from birth to 3 months, and the front one, which can close from 1.5 years to maximum of 2 years. Ideally, it should close by 1.5 years. So what if they don't close? Usually if they don't close, there are certain reasons for it. Like one is thyroid problems, what we say, hypothyroidism, some genetic problem like Down syndromes, or some babies with rickets where there's vitamin D deficiency. In those babies, especially the anterior fontanella, may not close at the particular time. In some babies, it may close very fast so that the brain growth also, it won't give the time for the compartment to increase, like in hyperthyroidism, hyperparathyroidism. And there is a condition called as craniosynostosis, where there is a premature closure of these sutures happen, so that the brain is not getting space to, you know, grow only. So the head size will go in a variation size. It won't grow in a round shape what an adult size. So either it goes longitudinally or on the back. So abnormal shapes of the head also can come because of early closures of the, or at birth only closures of the sutures and the soft space. That's the significance of these soft spots.